In a small business, you make a budget and you live within your means.
It's the same with our families. We're all doing more with less. Shouldn't our government?
Thanks to recent reforms like ending sick leave and overtime abuses, Wisconsin's government is working smarter.
Taxpayers saved hundreds of millions.
Preventing layoffs of teachers and firefighters.
And we did all this
without raising taxes.
There's more to do, but the facts show reforms are working.
Get the facts at itsworkingwisconsin.com.